2 or 3pm. Some of the housemates are in the garden.
Nikki, I can't believe you were so funny. You got off within, what, 5 minutes? Not even that?
3 minutes, I reckon.
Really?
How long do you think it was, Susie?
How long did you stay on there? I didn't monitor it, but it didn't seem very long. I think I'd only basically made a cup of tea in the time.
It was about 3 minutes, I think. But I knew I was going to do that.
You'd already said that you weren't going to stay on there, hadn't you, you monkey? You'd already turned around and said, oh, I'm not staying on there.
So I just put my hand up and said I quit.
Grace, Glyn, Mikey, Lisa and Imogen have been standing on their podiums for 6 hours and 34 minutes.
Right, OK. Don't even say you're fucking going, because I know you're not, you lying bitch. She's playing the fucking...
I cried wolf.
I don't know. It's 1:45.
No, see you soon now, guys. I'm back in the studio.
Well, don't tell us then.
Big brother, quit! I quit! I'm fucking bored, shitless. I have to get off this. Seriously.
I am legend.
No, I fucking quit. I'm bored, shitless. I can't do it anymore.
He likes him.
No.
And you know what? You know what?
This is big brother, Imogen. You are free to leave the queue.
Move up.
Step over, guys.
Oh, I don't like this one.
I don't like this one.
This one's a bigger
one. This one.
Yeah. That one.
There we are, though. You're like stuck on the end now. No one can see you.
Can see you.
You can if you turn around. If you guys turn around.
Yeah, if we face this way.
Semi-circle.
Yeah, we all face this way now.
I feel wobbly looking this way.
Hello, Imogen.
Hiya.
I want a fart. Okay,
get your ass over there, then, lad.
Get away from me.
Okay.
Don't ask me to
fart. You know what? I think what it is in me, I just can't bother, because I know that, like, I know Grace really, really wants to win. And we all want to win and stuff, but I can see that she really, really wants to win and stuff. But whatever. You know, if it's time to go, it is time to go.